What's going on, everybody? This is Connor or Indentation here, and first thing I want to say is this gameplay is sped up a little bit because I don't really like showing my horrible gameplays. It wasn't too horrible, I guess, but I just sped it up. I didn't want to talk through a whole domination game, but we were gaming last night. We had a group of four people, and we got paired up against xJawz and Hastro and couple of their buddies, so I just decided to show some gameplay of it and talk about how it went. First of all, we played them for three domination games, lost every time. I didn't do so well. I kind of just try-harded for the objective every time because I didn't really care how many kills I got. I just really wanted to beat them. But obviously that probably wasn't going to happen. If we had a full team, it might have been a little different, but we always had a couple random people on our team. Not saying that's a bad thing, but you just can't work out as much strategy or anything. But things I did notice, xJawz has prestiged. You will see that at the end of the video. You can see his prestige symbol. He has prestige once, and that's pretty sweet, but he also has an advantage with that. He knows the maps better than we did, and I'm still getting into this game. I really like it, but yeah, it was really fun playing someone who I've actually seen in the YouTube community be pretty popular, have a lot of subscribers, and some of his really good friends. They're pretty much pro gamers. I guess they do get paid. As you'll see, I am dying a lot, and I switched through weapons a couple times. I ended up just switching to the P90 because it shot really freaking fast, so I could hopefully end up actually killing someone for once. And look, I actually got a kill streak. Barely. Yeah, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was. It wasn't like we totally got destroyed, but they were definitely solidly beating us every time. I think the final score was somewhere around like 200 to 100. We couldn't take another one of the objectives. They took two of them and pretty much had us trapped back. We couldn't push up as far as we would have liked to take one of the objectives, either A or B. But like I said earlier, we weren't playing with a team of six, and that could have changed things a little bit too. But yeah, these guys were really good, and I took it more of a challenge instead of just getting, you know, pissed that I was getting owned or whatever. I enjoyed it, and those are the kind of games that make you better, is when you're playing really good people or just a team of people and you're just trying to beat them as hard as you can. So yeah, even though it brought my KD down quite a bit in three games, it was still really enjoyable to me. And then yeah, once we got EMP'd, we were kind of screwed. I don't know how. Can't really come back from that easily. And this guy came around the corner, and I should have had him. I was zoning off, I guess, or something. Yeah. So if this was real, by the way, too, we were playing against them. You will be able to tell by the kill feed. You can see xJawz's name coming up. You also see at the end of the game, the scoreboard right now coming up has his name in it and mine. Don't look at my kills and deaths. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later.